Here's good. Again, where we never left. This is useful. Made them soon enough. When we fled from our cages during the liberation, I tore through this clearing, thinking my friend was behind me. I kept running, but here she remains. Thank you for making it safe for me to return.
I don't want to rush you, but it won't stay safe for long.
I understand. I've done this before in waking dreams. In the pool, I'll find the bracelet of seeds she dropped when she fell. The seeds will be split, escaped, grown wild. She's passing from my memory into the jungles. I'll tell her it was I who died here and became a stranger in our own land, and she who still lives in every time of planting, of rains, harvests, and... Oh.
What is it?
There. Her bracelet. And... I thought she was behind me. But there's only my reflection.
Do you need to be alone?
For the first time, I am.
Oh, useful. I'll find a use for you. I'll tuck that away. Save this for later. Good haul. These will keep. This must be the Sun's Climb, where the Banuk wants to paint his mark. Still get the upper hand.
Ah.
Good for an old remedy.
I've seen this 4 times already.
This must be the Shrine of Kings that Nerman told me about.
You won't get in there. That dried-up old prune in a robe sees to that.
I can be persuasive. But what does an Oseram want with a Karja shrine, anyway?
It reminds me of someone. Gone 2 years now. But what does a girl like you know of loss?
Try me.
I had a lover. Worked on monuments to their bastard king. Then he gave them a show in their sun ring for good measure. The Karja gave me back his broken bones, but what use are they? They won't build again. They won't make me smile.
And seeing a statue of the Mad Sun King will?
I need to see his work again. The marks his hands carved. The set of the metals they hammered. That's the soul of him. But that shriveled up old priest won't let me near it.
I'll see what I can do.
Every time I go near the statue, he shouts at me.
Oseram,
turn away, child. The abiding Jahaman wishes to be alone in his retreat.
If you want to be alone, go someplace else. Others want to pray here.
Defile it, you mean? Yet another debasement of what was once pure. Truly, our tribe has lost the light. Our king is false, our temple is corrupt, and our soldiers weak. The sun hastens across the sky for shame.
So the Karja have become impure? What does that even mean?
Is Meridian not meant for those who built it, who made it great? It was pure before Outlander squatters took it over.
You mean Meridian was pure when the Outsiders were in cages or dying in your arena?
The sun is pure, child. It is not our place to question its divine will, only to act upon it.
I thought Avad taking the throne was the sun's will.
The boy dishonored his father, dishonored us all. To kill a Sun King. What shadow, what twilight time he brought upon us.
And how many more would the Mad Sun King have killed if Avad hadn't stopped him?
The Sun called for blood. There was no choice but to obey.
You called the temple corrupt, but aren't you one of its priests?
They call themselves Sun Priests, but they have no authority. Youths and sycophants all. Yet those who gave their whole lives to the sun's service are shamed and ignored.
So that's what this is. A tantrum? A cry for attention?
You know nothing of our rights, and yet you dare to insult me.
Why do you think your army is weak? Because you're not at war with everyone?
A Karja throne relying on forged dirt mercenaries? Preposterous! The so-called liberation was nothing but a purge. Our most blessed warriors, chased out of the city, exiled to Sunfall and the Forbidden West. Our tribe is torn. The ones who walked in light now go by shadow.
And yet everyone but you seems happy they're gone. I'm done arguing with you. Stay or go, but I won't allow you to keep others away.
I am here by the will of the sun.
If you won't accept change, you should try to make peace with it. Your bitterness has poisoned you.
I have no need of your pity.
I wasn't offering it. But if you step aside, you can keep your pride, since it's so important to you.
There'll be a reckoning.
You'll back away from it.
He gave them the best work he'd ever do. And look at it now.
They defaced it because they hated what it stood for.
They defaced a thing slaves like him lived and died for. Slaves they've already forgotten. Short-sighted bastards, the lot. If they thought their son set off this bridge, they'd jump after it. I thank you for honoring my wish.
I hope you can find peace.
I wouldn't know what to do with it, any more than the Karja do.
Get a wink of sleep. Bought my bed from a Karja, and just like them, it's too damn soft. Kept the wheel turning all day, and by the fourth, I believe I've earned a drink or two.
victory for the Sun.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Machines or bandits try to get past me, they'll have a fight. Mark my words.
Okay, I'm heading to the Outlands and a machine.
Another signal. be closing in on the signature. Business. They're scanning for me.
Ah!
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tonic.
Thank you.
brew that up later.
There are no shadows under the noonday sun. Words to live by.
Can't be too prepared. Keep that for later.
Thank you.
going down fast.
Thank you.
That one. again.
Over.
scrapes.
Shitstorm tour, day 5. The gray swarms open for Turtle Smash the night I OD'd here. Or so the police report said, anyway. I was 15 years old. When I woke in the hospital, 2 days later, your face was the first thing I saw.
Every vantage a story.